Bill, I want you to meet Dr. Doug Berson.
Doctor?
He is an allergist.
Yeah, so Judy, thank you for bringing me in here because I have a question. I have a 3-year-old son who we had not dealt with until this summer. Allergies. And all of a sudden, we take him outside to play. He comes in. Like, his eyes are swollen. He's sneezing out the really yellow, mucusy looking stuff. Is there anything that we can do about that? And is this common?
Yeah, you know, of course, it is very common and often runs in families, too. They don't come on for a few years. Very young children sometimes have some allergies, but these outdoor allergies take a few years, a few seasons of exposure till you become allergic. And there's a lot you can do.
And that's a great question because as a 3 years old, you know, an adult can go and get medication for this to sort of relieve some of the issues that they're going through. But for a kid 3 years old, he's not old enough. Is there anything like that he can do without being medicated?
Yeah, obviously we like to avoid medications in young kids if we can.
Sure.
And sometimes just the basics, avoidance measures. When a kid comes in from playing outside, throw them in the shower real quick. Change their clothes. They're all covered in pollen.
Yeah.
And that can work. There's also natural therapies simple things like saline that can help kids' symptoms pretty effectively.
Right.
And then ultimately, there are plenty of safe medications for a 3-year-old that can be helpful, at least on a temporary basis.
You talk about changing the clothes, and the bath is a huge one because we were changing the clothes, but we weren't doing the bath. We were putting him in his bed, and he was rolling around in those sheets with that same pollen. So every night when we put him in bed, he was getting into more of the pollen.
Exactly. Yeah. So those kind of tricks are really helpful. There's a lot of information out there. Some of it's good, some of it's not so good.
Right.
But, you know, you can definitely find a lot of hints along those lines. You know, kids, we don't like to keep them from playing,
activities. We want them to go outside this time of the year. We want to get them outside, so we just want them to not suffer.
Right, exactly. Yeah. And, you know, and that's, you know, part of the goals of what we do is to make sure that, you know, kids and adults can do whatever they want to do without limitations. So, three's a little young for, you know, typical allergy desensitization, shots, things like that. So, you know, we just try to get them by until they're old enough that we can do more.
A little vodka in the Kool-Aid. I got it.
Shh.
No, that's not a good option. Don't do that. Doctor, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure. I would say the smartest person I've talked to today, but I've only talked to Judy. So
oh!
It's not a high bar.
See, yeah, he's right.
Yeah.
Oh, my.